Back at it. Whoop. Was not my intention, but all right. Well, that works. There we go. And there's one right there.
This will slow down their machinations.
They rely too much on contraptions.
Ooh, there's a word ball right here. Or up there, maybe? Yeah, up there. There it goes. Ooh, Ranger Cloak done. Fine. Get up there and then onto the head. Last statue destroyed. Word wall. Dang it. Word, well.
Ramos.
All right. And now one more collectible to get. Lost artifact. Anything else? Well, there's that. Come on, climb the tower. Fine. Go this way then. That way. That way. Info. Alright. That's a epic who's on my side. Blood brother to that guy. One of those guys is going to die next round, so instead, check the intel on this guy. Heavily damaged by range attack and flammable. And last thing got.
This statement of stewardship reads like a mundane description of lawmaking, but it is one of our most treasured documents. Gondor is a realm of law, not of kingly pronouncements. Since the disappearance of Eärnor, our last king, Gondor has thrived under the guidance of ruling stewards, each a lord of Minas Tirith. The steward's office is hereditary, and its decrees are law, unless a king someday returns to Gondor's vacant throne. And even then, I'm not sure what use we'd have for a monarch, save to keep the cushion on the throne warm.
These were the words that freed Gondor from its king.
And yet the steward rules from a throne room, does he not? It's scarcely different.
Well, I mean, also reasonable. Anything left? Well, there's that, so... Can't fast travel yet. Okay, skill get. I hope for that one. That would require me to use Mighty Shot or daggers, actually detonating things. Thrown daggers. Elven Light, I don't actually use that. Shower of Ice, Chain of Souls. Shoot fireballs. Take less damage from attacks, so two more levels for that. Vault and freeze. I'll grab this one first. Because I want the stealth kills can be used against beast / first stealth kill consumes no focused. Oh well, that guy died quick. Hey, Intel. Already got that guy. One of you's dying, so I don't care yet. Haven't gotten you. Okay. Now I should be able to fast travel. Who's Okay, this thing. Killing Uryx without being hit. Finish before time runs out. Ah, hey, dominates count. Ah, dang it. Dang it. Where are these guys? Okay, you're already mine. Dang it. Alright. I think that if I unleash the Karagor and then distract them towards that grog barrel, I can blow it up and get them all.
Mania.
Hey, okay. Got it. I just gotta kill them all. Ah, there's a couple. Ah, what? It counts as the Karagor gets hit. Fine. Won't ride the Karagor then. Easy enough. I mean, it's just murder everyone, not kill them a specific way. skill point get? I think I'll take this one. Nope. Yeah. Against beasts. Nothing like stealth killing a grog. Fast travel to the barrows. Wait, no, that's the wrong way. Dang it. Okay, poem time. They stalk and lurk, then lash out so furious. Yet our bulwark is proof against their rage. Our hard-ringed hand-forged armor, impervious to predations from the powers of darkness. No matter how vicious or how vile, to assail the bright lord is to falter and fail. I think my current sword is kind of better because I'm not going to be able to do that challenge until I'm level 40. Poison 3 enemies, meh. Stealth attacks. Okay, stealth kill a captain. Got it. I think I can do with the feral set. Okay, quests. Available in Sirigost. Available in Sirith Ungol. Sirigoth to begin this quest. Sirigoth. Nirin. Capture a fortress. Okay. So, clearly, I need to be somewhere that isn't here. Okay, Saragos, that's the place I want to go.
That's quite a fort.
We'll take their fort and their treasure.
Submit!
Terrified of spiders.
Break his bones! Crack his skull! You! When I'm done with you, there'll be little pink bits. Spread all across Mordor. Of course, then I'll have to gather them all up for my collection.
Not interested. Tell me about the war chiefs. Dazed by execution. Well, that's not much of a weakness. Fine, I'll get that guy. Okay, tell me about this guy. The Bard. He's flammable. Marauder Trickster. Ugh, that's annoying. No, up the... Thank you. Info? Who's this guy? Temporarily dazed when pinned. Okay. Tell me about this war chief. Beast fodder. Okay. Looking for someone who's mortally deadly ill relative to stabbings from behind. Hi again. Okay, this guy. afraid of ghouls. This guy is heavily damaged by fire. Heavily damaged by poison and beasts. Flees in terror at Grogs. Heavily damaged by stealth. I could use that guy. Alright. There's a monument there. Nice, nice. Smash that. Info, please. Heavily damaged by range. Okay. Complete quest to continue that. Outpost. Destroy a monument. All right, go to this thing first. It's best to actually know where the collectibles are. Oh, wrong building. All right, what's up? There's a word wall. Artifact. Vero. Word wall. Artifact. Word wall. Artifact. And memory. Okay. So nearby is this thing and then the word wall. followed by that if I go into the caverns. Get the word wall. Talk.
Luia.
That's nowhere near what it looks like. All right, word wall over there. On my way over to that thing.
That pink skin we're chasing is over here.
There's a grog in here. Oh. That was less kill and more of a annoy. Target, 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 intel. Sure, why not? Vulnerable to stealth. But he's a bit high level for actually killing. Terrified of burning. Not bad. And there's the word wall.
Wait, I smell something.
I see the ranger.
Yasma.
Rare man.
Nowhere near. Then there's that thing. Flees in terror after seeing someone enraged.
Get the others. You are a man.
Flammable beast fodder.
Don't raise the beacon.
target practice, Gravewalker. Why do my enemies never realize this? I don't miss. Yet they still try to hide and dodge. You're all fools.
Not interested. Smash that. Go for that thing. And thing. Okay. Artifact. Artifact. Word wall. Artifact. Word wall. Shaylob and word wall. Nice. And where's the last one? Over here. Frozen Flame. Ah, right, the Balrog. I should probably take care of that at some point. Oop. Worm. Then there's this guy. Heavily damaged by stealth, okay. Must be underground. Beast fodder. Fear of flies, fear of brutality. Damage by executions, damage by fire, damage by stealth. No. Smash statue. Then there's this guy who is a bodyguard to that guy and heavily damaged by stealth. Oh, hi. Right, I'm going that way.
Are you looking at my faces? Are you?
Give me your intel. This guy is potentially useful. Can be killed instantly with poison. Alright. And last one.
Anohi Eon 10.
Purge. Ah, Gondorian artifact. 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 Memory. And artifact. Skill point gained. The Chosen now available. For skill point, I think I'll put it into the Deadly Spectre. So that I can get the drain target. Okay. There's an artifact here. One of 12.
My earliest memories are of being nestled under blankets as my mother showed me the illustrations in a storybook about Loki the Larrikin, whose mischief always ended in disaster, though she was always one step ahead of her stern governess. I found the book tucked away years later after I learned to read, and I was surprised to learn that the storybook was full of little morality plays, not the comic tales my mother told. I wonder why she did that.
Probably because she knew that the comedy was more entertaining. Anyway.